visitor numbers, and they're very good indeed. So good that I want you to imagine that I said that with a lot more enthusiasm. Well, it's a modest start to proceedings, but at least our visitor numbers are heading in the right direction. Although they'd be hard-pressed to go. Wrong one, all things considered.
It's not often that I find my... lost for words. But such is the mind-bending awesomeness of this that you're going to have to fill in the blanks yourself. Fingers crossed your head doesn't literally explode.
That new bin crater is going to be a big hit with the janitors and the guests. And it's surprisingly safe. Just so long as nobody throws away any fireworks.
Thank you. Ha ha! Dig it!
Those dextro rigs are really going to make our mechanics' jobs so much easier. Well, unless the AI which controls them gains sentience and rebels. But
bet the chances of that are like 30%, tops.
To lift the average person, it would take over 4,500 helium balloons. And also some kind of a distraction while you tie the balloons to them.
Thank you.